New at 10, the 19-year-old charged in a deadly shooting outside of Beloit High School in January, back in Wisconsin now. Amaree-Goodall now in the Rock County Jail after being extradited from Michigan. Goodall faces one felony count of first-degree reckless homicide.